Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I have a feeling we're doomed here. I'm here with Ian. And, I don't know. Guess we should try to sneak? Is that a footprint? I can't see anything. It does look like a giant footprint, doesn't it? We're supposed to kill these things. So I guess sneaking will help if we... only want to fight one at a time or something. Anything around, no? I guess he's not sneaking. Yeah, don't try to talk to it. Now let me try this. Your aim is blocked. Six action points needed. Okay, let's end our turn. Okay, now I have the action points. But when I end combat instead. Huh. Wait. I don't want to go that close to it. I'm going... ugh. I've been poisoned. Yeah, I need to be quicker with this stuff. I forgot to switch the cursor back. Now, as far as I understand, there's no, like, rules of engagement or something, anything like that. I need six just to go. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, I can move two away. I know there's an option if you press control and move away. I'm not sure how it works, but... if you press control and click to move, he'll only move as far as you need him to. While using your... I'm gonna forget about this. That actually lowers the action points down to 5. Okay, what's it say? Control? I wrote some of this stuff down. Control plus click to move saves action points for attack. I guess that's what it did. I have 50% to hit. Okay. Now I can look at this. That's not it. Nope. Almost dead. Not bad at all. Sweet. Nice. That was awesome. Alright, let's end... oh. Right, okay, good. A very large pile of bleached bones. You cannot determine the species of the dead critters. Oh, there's something here. 10 millimeter jacketed hollow point. Sweet. So these are that. Alright. So I can just automatically add to them. Okay, that's nice of them. Now if I wanna load my gun. Hold up. Okay. I just loaded it. Okay. Single click there. Nothing out of the ordinary. Oh, there's something over here as well. Oh, there's another one of those Radscorpions. I see you. Now, I really want to try that out. -8% from here. Same. Okay, we need to get closer. Let's see how much closer I get. Nope. It's seen me. Okay, let's see if I can do it. Right. Okay. So these are the percentages we have to hit. The carapace, the brain, tail, hind legs, forelegs, pinchers, the eyes. I guess you can't hit the eyes. At least not at my skill level. Zero, right? The carapace is where I would hit anyway, right? Anything else is pretty low chance. And I missed. Let's, try to retreat a little. I get to go again? Well, that used up points? Wait, no. I didn't have any slots left, okay. Still 44%. All right, 8 hit points. Severely wounded. Okay, I'm gonna move 3 away. Thanks, buddy! For slaying your opponents, you earn 110 experience. Nice. Now, what about this? Oh, we got something. Rat scorpion tail. What are you trying? Give me that. It's annoying we can't look at this stuff in on the fly. We have to drag it to inventory and then look. The severed tail of a rat scorpion, it weighs 20 pounds. Well, we return this to the, you know, to Shady Sands, and they'll probably be really happy with us. Maybe. Is this other one here? They're blocked by the... Maybe we can get a tail off this one as well, or is it gone? Wait, here it is. Yep. I got 115 out of 175 weight, so I can't get too many more tails. Can I give him a tail? Well, maybe if I think you barter with them for that. Barter. Okay. This is his stuff? Can I get it back from him? Wait. Hold up. Oh, bottle caps. Okay. Your offer is not good enough. Well, crap. If I can't use you as a mule, what good are you for? I literally have to haggle with my own people. If I hit talk, then I... Alright. I will hold on to the Radscorpion things then. I wonder how many Radscorpions are in here. Again, more horned kangaroo bones. Too weathered to make a final determination. Oh, there's something here. At least you think the bones are animal. Where is this thing? I have to get closer, maybe? I don't know. Having trouble selecting it. More 18 or 10 millimeter jacketed hollow point. Okay, so make sure I'm not missing anything. Okay. Yeah, back to sneaking. We're doing alright. We're doing pretty well so far, I have to say. That reminds me of Alien, the first movie. Ooh, what's this? A rock column. This thick column of rock extends from floor to ceiling. Pretty cool looking, I have to say. More bones. Same bleached bones. May or may not be animal. We are here. Wait, hold on a second. Is this where he came in? Supposed to signify something? Okay. Guess I'll go this way. Oh! Oh! I ran! I didn't even see that thing. I need AP5, so control and move. Gives me just enough to get that that one shot off. He says gotcha and he misses. Man, we stink. Nice! Critically hit! Well, now the scorpion just said, gotcha. He was hit for 28 points. He looks wounded. Will he heal himself? He has stim things. Okay. Yeah, nothing out of the ordinary. Another 110 experience. I want the thing off this. Okay, let me see. Ooh, we're about to level up. Love it. I'm gonna save here. And yes, the 3.5 is because I was having trouble in the middle of recording that episode. I'd like to heal him, but he has his own stim packs. I have to find out how to do that. I'm no longer sneaking at this point, because I started running before. That's the end here. Rocks. You study the rocks for a while, but they never move. Again, more bleached bones. Why are they bleached if they're down here in the cave? I don't think there's anything else here, but they hide under here. Just kind of wonder if there would be any hidden passages or anything like that. Don't think so. I have a pretty high perception, so hopefully I'd pick up on that. So I wonder if they'd pay me for these Radscorpion tails. Right, they're gonna use them to make anti-venom. I have to get closer. It's seen me anyway. Get a little closer. Oh my god. Just back up a little bit. I'd rather not fight them all at once, especially. Although I'm wondering if gunfire would draw them. Draw the others. I hit it with 24% chance. I'm gonna stay right here, actually. End turn. Nice. Yeah, one at a time would be really preferable. I'll try and make this quick. Action aborted. Ian reloads the 10mm pistol. Can I shoot it from here? No, it's saying not. Let's move over here. Five action points needed. I'm gonna stay here. I'm gonna end the turn. Oh, he's running on up. He's gonna get himself killed. And so am I, because I need to help him. Oh, I'm running out of action points. Just running up there. Oh, he killed? Nope, he didn't kill it. Oh, crap. Take this, he says. Miss out on action points. Take this chance to reload. End turn. He killed one. Oof. This gun stinks. I can only attack once per round. You are now level 2. Your title, Vault Scion. Crap. Okay, I was gonna talk to him. We don't have time for that. 40%. Damn. I'm actually going to stand here for him. I'm actually going to move a little forward because I don't want him to die. And I still have plenty of points. This is probably very stupid of me to do. But attack me. Because I don't know how to heal him. I'm going to stay here and get my... Nice. Sweet, okay. Okay, so I can take more now? I just... Okay. So I want to increase my small guns. So see, because this is my tag skill, these are my important skills. So if for every click I do, for every skill point I use, I go up 2%. For these, 1%. And I believe these can go up to 200%. And I do want to get some in Doctor as well. Let's get this up because I'm just going to get the guns up here. Save. Since we did all that. All them tails. That's the picture of the Scorp. I never noticed that. Only till now. Only this time. But not until now. I got 6 Radscorpion tails. Just wait till I tell Mom about this. I think the bones are animal. Okay. Ooh, there's another one over there. Looks like a dead end, though. Let's go down here. You okay over there? I don't know how to... Can I just look at him? I see Ian is wearing a leather jacket. The hub is a big trading center far south, yeah. Same thing already. Oh, I don't remember that. Far south of Shady Sands, it's run by several different caravan groups of merchants. The Water Merchants, the Crimson Caravan, and the Fargo Traders, I don't remember. Junktown is a little south and a ways west. It's smaller, but still a good place to drop in for a drink. It's overseen by a fellow by the name of Killian Darkwater, the local shopkeeper, sheriff, and mayor. I don't remember that last bit, but for all I know, I read it and I just forgot. Can I tell him to heal himself? Draw your best weapon. Now if I go barter... Oh good, he used one. He had 2 of these. I was trying to take one and leave him one. So he'll just use... Okay. I want to look at him to see how he's doing, but all I can do is talk at this point. Alright, let's try as best we can to sneak up and... Oh, there's 2. One at a time? I like that. I like one at a time. 50%. This is alien music for sure. Let me look at him. I can look at him here. He looks wounded. Alright. Well, at least he's not badly wounded. I'm gonna try to take a blow here for him. Nice. He's a pretty good shot. Better than me. See what I mean? See, now it advances. 95% dead. Cool. I think I missed a tail. He interrupted me. Need more action points. Turn that off. Oh, now he's shooting that one? Oh, crap. Alright. Is there an... Did I see another one moving? I don't know. 26%. Trying to reload here. Alright, try to shoot him. Oh, I'm doing... That's horrible odds. Yeah, reload. Thank you. That's what I was trying to do. I guess I have to click on the word that says reload. Okay, I can fire now, it's just... I actually hit him for some damage. So I'm gonna... in turn. Wow, it's dead from that far away. Sweet. Can I take this now? Huh? 14 out of 175? What? No, 161. Why did it say 14 out of 175? 161 out of 175. There might be another one over here somewhere. 14 says. You're at your maximum weight capacity. Can I still walk? I'm at... Well, I can carry a little bit more. I'm at 161 by 175. Over, well, out of 175. Yep, more bleached bones. Kangaroo bones. Anything to see here? Oh, there's stuff. Can't forget to hit that. Stuff's impossible to see otherwise. Come on, damn it. Are you serious with this? Thank you. I got a stim pack. Why is this stuff so hard to get? Okay, I got 18 millimeter armor piercing. The AP in that case is not bones, but well, not action points, but rather, did I get this one? I guess so. Said it was interrupted with one of them. Is that it? I don't know. Map. I keep clicking M for map. What about over here? Kinda looks like... Shady Sands Caves. Alright. Where is that? I keep pressing M. Yeah, M is changing the pointer. It looks like there's something else here, right? I'm there by that curve, that's me. We go this way? I keep trying going to press M. No, okay, we're mapped out now. So that's it. We've done it? Alright. I'm gonna guess there's no more things. So I'm gonna run back. Hope I didn't miss anything. Nothing out of the ordinary. Is this the way out? Nope. Good thing for this map. Sheesh. Alright. Been running a while. Oh, don't have the right cursor on here. Yeah, I know where we are now. We killed all the Radscorpions. Oh, okay. The entrance. So we can skip right to different areas. Well, supposedly, but. You take damage from poison. I think I'll be alright. I have to put away my stuff. Do I need to tell him to put away his stuff? I'm a good shot with just about any sort of pistol, and I can use a submachine gun too. I also know how to handle a knife. Okay, I'm guessing they're gonna shoot him, because he belongs to their town. Let's see if, see if she has anything new to say. Our entire town is grateful to you for destroying the Radscorpions. Thank you. What can I do for you? Alright, let's talk to the doc. He wanted the information. Yo, doc. Maybe now you'll let me steal from your place? Probably not. Oh, that wasn't him. He's here. I've been poisoned. So I can't cure any poisons. I don't have the proper ingredients to make a decent anti-venom. You might actually have that. I have a sample of the Radscorpion poison. Can you do something with it? Let me see the sack. Yes, I can do something with this. Here, take this as a free sample. It seems to work well against Radscorpion stings, of course, but it shows much potential as a general anti-venom and poison cure. The poison has left your system. You earn 250 experience for helping to make an antidote for Radscorpion venom. Sweet. I still got all these tails. A bottle containing a home-brewed antidote for poison. A milky liquid with floating pieces of Radscorpion flesh. It weighs 1 pound. Anything else to say? You seem fine now. Be careful in the future. Just wanted to see what he would say. Did he give me another one? He's turning them all into poison. Into anti-venom. I'm gonna have him do it for all of them. All these free samples. Getting late, man, but give me your free samples. It's late, come back in the morning. But I need your help! I'm sorry, but I can't help you. Alright, I'll be back later with the rest of the tales. I've been keeping you busy, haven't I? Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we do something. I might just wait till the morning and sell him the rest of the Radscorpion tales. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.